singing a Coldplay classic, it's Frankie Kokoza. Lock up your daughters, it's Frankie Kokoza.
Amazing.
Great performance.
Frankie.
First live show was unbelievable. It was like the best feeling I've ever had in my life.
Frankie delivered in a big way last week.
I saw my family sitting there, all cheering. At the time I'd done something that made them proud, because I ain't really been doing anything myself. Just been a bad kid. So it's good that this is happening.
To see him on that stage, it's the best feeling that I've ever felt in my entire life. He's always wanted to be famous. He's at his best when he's on the stage.
So Frankie's just sung his song for Saturday night, and I want to change him.
I'm going to throw a swerve ball at you here.
I like the Coldplay song better. Can you learn this for Saturday night?
That's cool. I'll just get cracking on with it.
Yeah.
Come back and haunt me.
Frankie forgot the words. I'm feeling hugely responsible. I've changed the song last minute. It's only his second show.
Went rubbish, horribly wrong. So I forgot the words.
I feel awful, but I'm really hoping that bad rehearsal means good performance.
Frankie Kokoza!
Frankie, when we saw you at boot camp, we all thought you were the one to beat in the competition. But that was just a very, very average song choice. I don't know what happened, Gary. Gary, it just didn't work. You seem to have lost your swagger or something. And like, I know the words of the song, nobody said it was easy.
Do you know what swagger means?
Yeah, I do. I do, but he's lost his swagger. You were the one to beat. It was just very, very average. That's in my opinion, Kelly. Kelly, we've all got opinions and they're not all the same.
Very weird coming. Don't you ever say swagger again.
I can say what I want.
Frankie, look, you've got the star quality. There's no doubt about that. And every time you stand on that stage, I can feel it, the audience can feel it, and the public are going to feel it. But I have to be honest, I wasn't too sure about the song choice this week. The song choices are a little bit repetitive with you. It seems to be the same vibe. I'd love a bit of a shock factor from you. I know what you're capable of, so I'm saying this because I'd like to see the best you can give. I think you're capable of a lot more. So that's how I feel about the performance this week.
Hey, Frankie.
I'm not using a word he used, but I will say that I did expect more from you this week. I do love the song.
And That's what I said.
Slow down.
That's what I said.
Louis, this is focused on Frankie now. Okay? Shh. So, I do like the fact that you still come here and you're yourself and you're Frankie. I love everything about you, but I still think that you vocally, you have got to come up to another level because it's just here. It's just sitting here. It's stagnant. You got to move. Got to move.
Frankie, back in the real world, that was fantastic, mate. Well done. You responded to the song change just as I thought you would. I thought you did a great job tonight. Thank you.
Firstly, I saw you in rehearsal and you weren't happy in rehearsal, you weren't getting the words right. I imagine you're just glad you finished it.
No, I enjoy being on stage every time I am. But I respect what they said. It's cool.
Louis, isn't that what a mentor is all about? If a song's not working, you change the song. You've done it a million and one times on this show.
But I always get a better song.
Did you think that was a better song today?
Yeah, I mean, I trust Gary and I'm happy with it. Like,
Dermot.
Lastly, have you lost your swagger?
Not a chance.
No!
Dermot.
Go on, Gary, sorry.
Do you know what? I should have given him I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston. That's what I should have done.
We were thinking it wouldn't be as good, Gary. It wouldn't be as good as our version.
All right. You're happy with the song choice, right? Let's keep it all in that frame.